Lockheed Martin's advanced combat systems have been delivered to the Hobart-class guided missile destroyer for the Royal Australian Navy fleet. The company has delivered the C-4000 Phase 6 combat system design agent contract on schedule and within budget. The project updates the destroyer's design architecture and integrates Aegis Combat System Baseline 9 capability into the vessels. Work included the successful execution of system requirements reviews, incremental design reviews, physical configuration audits, and the development of a virtual environment to present the combat system for naval operators. This fitting comes at a time when Australia is investing billions into its destroyers to improve their tactical and force system capabilities. The company's chief executive, Warren McDonald, stressed the significance of the Aegis upgrades for Australia. "The upgrades will enable Australia to keep up with the United States Navy's modernization of the Aegis system, increase combat systems' lethality and interoperability with allies in the Indo-Pacific." After the completion of the contract, the company has moved into the combat system integration, integrated project team to support the system upgrade with engineering support in collaboration with Bay Systems Malaysia and Saab. Thanks for watching this video. If you like this video, please make sure to subscribe this channel.